So guys, welcome back to a new weekly video. This week we are going to get out of this mess and trying to defeat other guys. So guys, I hope you will enjoy this. Thank God we made it.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Nope. Not having fun, you little grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
We know he needs a push.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Push, 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 push.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Hop on, boy. Thanks a lot.
the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Jump! We almost know what's behind it. A lot more of difficulties.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Who's there?
Something.
I don't see it. I don't see it.
Did you hear that too?
Yes, finally. Yes. Oh. What did you do?
Yeah! see a path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Potential boy. Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. So, what can I do for you two?
To keep her.
I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Have your eye on.
week's episode. Join in next week for more God of War. Don't forget to like and subscribe and write a comment down below. And hit the notification bell down below somewhere. On the left or on the right, was it? So see you all next week. Bye!